mu mahirwe ategereje Kamala Harris harimo kuba Kamala Harris mu bakagira ibishyaka ry'abademokrate hari abamuri inyuma mu bamuri inyuma harimo umuryango w'aba Clinton iyo mvugo w'aba Clinton ndavuga Bill Clinton wabaye perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mbere gato ya Bush ndavuga umukandida ku mwanya wa perezida Madame Hillary Clinton wahanganye na Donald Trump muri 2016 ariko ku butegetsi bwa Barack Obama akaba yarabaye minisitiri w'ubanye n'amahanga cyokoza support yabo sinyitiremereye kuko Bill Clinton nubwo akomeye mu bademokrate afite icyasha mu baturage sumwizerwa ku rwego katazinyuma ya rido
aka kanya tuvugana ibihumbi by'amatoni y'ibiribwa byuzuye ubwato burimo kogoga inyanja z'isi bugana mu bihugu bitandukanye nguko uko Gasharu General Trading Limited ishyira ibyo kurya ku meza yacu kompanyi ikorera mu mujyi wa Kigali izobereye cyane mu byo gutumiza ibyo kurya mu mahanga cyane cyane salsa tomato paste ziva mu Butaliyani umuceri uva mu Buhindi pasco tomato paste ziva mu Misiri n'ibindi niba uri umucuruzi kurangurira ibyo kurya muri Gasharu General Trading Limited nicyo cyemezo kiruta ibindi ushobora gufata uyu munsi batanga fakture ya IBM yuzuye ihwanye n'amafaranga wishyuye bakorera mu mujyi muri Centenary House ariko bakagira ububiko bunini ku muhima hafi y'urusengero rw'abadivaniste hamagara 0788 330 2399 cyangwa 0782 72 4020 ntabwo uzabyicuza
reka nongere mbasuhuze nshuti mwese mukunda kandi mugakurikira amakuru n'ibiganiro byankuye mu rugi Ive Official mbivuze mvugishije ukuri muri abantu beza ntabwo muri abagabo gusa muri abagabo cyane ntabwo muri inshuti muri inshuti za nyazo ndabashima byimaze yuko tubana muri buri kiganiro kandi buri munsi ni iby'agaciro ni ibintu ntabo nicyo mbishyura rero kubwizo mpamvu ndabashimira ariko kandi nanabatumira ngo tubane muri iki kiganiro ni Deni nabarayemo mu kiganiro twakoze ku munsi w'ejo cyanyuma gisoreza ibindi cyajyanaga no kuba Biden yaramaze kugira gutya akababwira ati yewe mvuye kwizima uko nari nabibabwiye kuwa gatanu icyumweru gishize mbabwira nta mugabo azava kwizima byarangiye avuye kwizima areka kwiyamamaza ntabwo iyo ikiri inkuru mwabimenye uwo yahisemo ko aziyamamaza mu mwanya we ni Kamala Harris umugore w'imyaka 57 Kamala Harris yarasanzwe yungirije Biden ese kuba Biden yavuze ko Kamala Harris ari wasize ngo aziyamamaze mu mwanya wa Biden bisobanuye 100% ko ariko bizagenda igisubizo ni oya ntabwo aricyo bisobanuye abademokrate ku itariki 19 z'ukwezi kwa munani bagomba guhura muri convention cyangwa se umuhuro karundura wabo bakemeza bidasubirwaho umukandida uzabahagararira mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu ndetse bakanemeza bidasubirwaho uzaba vice president we naramuka towe nonese ko Biden yamaze kwemeza uyu kari washyigikiye uyu abandi bamwanze byagenda bite hajyaho nde ese we nakomeza ntibamwange azahitamo ko umubera vice president abande ese ibi bivuze iki ku matora ahagomba guhangana na Donald Trump na yahe mahirwe afite kugira ngo abe yaba perezida nibihe byago cyangwa se imitego agomba gusimbuka kugira ngo ibyo byose bishoboke ese ubundi ahazaza hii politiki y'igihugu kigize umupolisi w'isi mugane wa Oswald mutuye Yezu mukuru wanjye muri uyu mwuga ahazaza hii politiki yaje muvuruguvurugu muri DPU iwabo nimba koko ari igipolisi cy'isi hameze hate mu magambo make ngibyo ibyo ngiye kuganira namwe mu buryo buvunaguye ndakora ikiganiro kigufi ariko gishingiye ku makuru make cyane kubera ko amenshi mwayabonye ibintu nabonye nicyo kintu abantu bafite hamakuru menshi cyane ariko ndashaka kugenda mbaha utuntu duke cyane twingenzi mereye ku kintu cyitwa amahirwe ategereje Kamala Harris mbere yo kujya ku byago no kubihuza n'ishyaka n'ibindi mu mahirwe ategereje Kamala Harris harimo kuba Kamala Harris mu bakagire b'ishyaka ry'abademokrate hari abamuri inyuma mu bamuri inyuma harimo umuryango w'aba Clinton yo mvugo w'aba Clinton ndavuga Bill Clinton wabaye perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mbere gato ya Bush ndavuga umukandida ku mwanya wa perezida Madame Hillary Clinton uhanganye na Donald Trump muri 2016 ariko ku butegetsi bwa Barack Obama akaba yarabaye minisitiri w'ubanye n'amahanga cyokoza support yabo sinyitiremereye kuko Bill Clinton nubwo akomeye mu bademokrate afite icyasha mu baturage sumwizerwa ku rwego katazi inyuma ya rido staff ziri behind curtains ashobora kuzikora neza ariko ntabwo ari umuntu rubanda rw'abanyamerika bagifata nk'umuntu w'agaciro cyangwa se homme intègre madame Hillary Clinton wakoze izo nshingano zose nawe yifitiye agahinda yifitiye udashyigikiye uyu mugore nubwo mu ruhame batangaza ko bamushyigikiye no ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zabo support yabo irangana ityo hari n'abandi bakomeye mu bandi bakomeye wavuga abashyigikiye uyu mugore harimo umwe muwo batekerezaga ko bashobora kuza kuba bahanganye ku mwanya wo kwishakamo ushobora kuba perezida harimo umugabo witwa Gavin Newsom Gavin Newsom ari kuyobora leta ya California iyi ni leta ikunda kuvamo abasenateri n'abagovernors bakomeye rimwe na rimwe no kugera ku mukuru w'igihugu baba barabaye muri iyi leta iri muri swing states cyangwa se battle states ikaba ibifite ikivuze buriya niyo ugiye kureba muri electoral college ibifite abantu benshi kurenza izindi leta uyu mugabo rero we yamaze gutangaza ko ashyigikiye kandidature ya Kamala Harris aho kuza guhangana nawe akavuga ati ndamushyigikiye muri uko kuvuga ko amushyigikiye bamwe baravuga ko ari twaducenga cyangwa se amayeri ya politike abandi bakavuga ko kumushyigikira ari icyizere cy'uko ashobora kuzamugira vice perezida bikamuha amahirwe yo kuziyamamaza muri 2028 kuko n'ubundi abademokrate basaga nk'aho ariho bamuteguramo umukandida ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu nuko Joe Biden yacitse feri y'igihe kuba uyu muntu adahanganye na Kamala Harris biratanga amahirwe kuri Kamala Harris ku ruhande rumwe ikintu cya gatatu nuko hari abantu bizerera muri Biden bashobora kuvuga bati Biden ibyo yakoze yabikoranye na Kamala Harris ndetse dufite icyizere cy'uko uwashyigikira Kamala Harris yazusa ikivi cya Joe Biden muri abo harimo n'abatanze amafaranga cyangwa se fundraisers bashobora gukomeza cyangwa n'abamaze kuyatanga abademokrate bakavuga ngo ntituza kuyabasubiza nyamara igihe baba bahinduye umukandida ndavuga abademokrate uwayatanze ashyigikiye Harris na Biden yakemererwa kuyasubiza byasaba gutangira bundi bushya ibyo bigatuma rero Kamala Harris bihinduka amahirwe kuri we ikindi kintu cy'amahirwe kuri Kamala Harris ntabwo byamusaba gusubira muri mu ma preliminary cyangwa se icyo bita primary votes kuko kugira ngo wemerwe nk'umukandida cyangwa se ube endorsed n'ishyaka bisaba kuba nibura warabonye amajwi 1,800 warabonye abahagarariye abatora bagira ku 1,800 bavuga bati rwose tuzagutora bwana Tiote niba umukandida yitwa Tiote. Biden we yari amaze kubona amajwi 400,000, ni ukuvuga ngo yari afite ikinyuranyo cy'200,800. Ibyo ubwabyo bira speakinga muri volume rwose, abisobanura ngo ayo na mahirwe amwe mu mahirwe uyu mugore witwa Kamala Harris afite. Ariko sibyo nita amahirwe biramugira perezida d'une façon automatique, simplement non. Kubera iki? Mu bikuta uyu mugore agomba kubanza kugonga harimo igikuta cyitwa Barack Hussein Obama, ndetse gifite umuziringiti cyangwa se inkingi yitwa Michelle Obama. Muti uzanye ibiki wakagahungu we? Kabo bantu ari abavandimwe bava mu ishyaka rimwe kandi ko banabanye, nanjye nti buretse. Kwanza mbere yo kugera kuri Barack Obama, reka mbabwire ko n'uwitwa Joe Biden ntabwo yemera Kamala Harris. Nazo mbivuga kuri radio mu kiganiro aho nkora, mbabwira nti mwabantu mwe, Biden ubushize yagiye kuvuga Trump, we yagiye kwivuga Biden avuga ko ari perezida wa mbere w'umugore mu mateka ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ikerekana ko umuntu witwa Kamala Harris yari amuri mu mutwe. Birangije agiye kuvuga umwungiriza we amwita Trump, ashaka kuvuga Kamala Harris, ikwereka uburyo yamubaga mu mutwe. Ejo bundi muri Nevada ubwo bamubwiraga batari kubanza urwaye COVID, bugiye ku ruhande tubanze tukwiteho, n'umuntu wavuze ati ariko nimba munashaka Kamala Harris nimubanze mukora amatora online turebe nimba rubanda bamushaka. Ibyo ntibyabaye. Mu ibaruwa ye yegura yamuvuzemo ariko ntiyigeza mwindosinga cyangwa ngavuga ati kampanye nyisigiye Kamala Harris, bisobanuye ikintu kinini cyane. Ntabwo yigeze abivuga, yaje kubivugira kuri Twitter nyuma ibaruwa twamaze kuyisoma n'ibiganiro twatangaje. Amakuru yuko atamubona nk'umusimbura mwiza we yari amakuru abamije mu isoko kandi amaze iminsi. Tujye ku gikuta cyitwa Barack Obama. Barack Hussein Obama nawe wabaye perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuva 2008 kugeza 2016, ubwo hazaga Donald Trump, yashimye Biden amaze iminsi arwanya. Byo twarabibabwiye ntabwo nza kubigarukaho. Barack Obama n'umwe mu bahitanye cyangwa se mu bahiritse Joe Biden, umuntu banganaga wari umwanzi we bitagaragara. Yashimiye Biden, that's political tongue, kuba washimira umuntu urwanya cyangwa unapinga. Yanditse ngo he's patriot of the highest order, no, ariko yavuze ni umuntu ukunda igihugu rwose ku rwego rwo hejuru. Ariko muri iyo tweet yiwe ntabwo yigeze avuga izina Harris, kandi Harris yari yamaze kuba endorsed na perezida. Bisobanuye iki? Obama aracyafite ibindi bitekerezo bitari Harris. Nimubona Harris kandidatire ye itambutse, muzamenye ko mu batsinzwe harimo Obama, kuko ntiyari anakeneye ko ariwe wungiriza Biden back muri 2020 mu matora. Nta kuntu Biden wahisemo Harris watangiye bakorana nk'iturufu yo kuvuga ati umuntu urundi ruhu n'iki n'iki, bakanakorana neza mu bwuzuzanye. Kamala Harris agakina cyangwa se agakora role ya cover up cyangwa se guhisha intege nke za perezida. Ntabwo Obama urwanya perezida Sorta ari umwe mu bantu bashyigikira Harris, kandi uyu muperezida barahanganye mu buryo bukomeye. Hari igitabo ubanza atari ubwa mbere nyikomoje we cyanditswe n'umunyamakuru witwa De Benedetti, yakise the wrong alliance, the imperfect union of Joe Biden and Barack Obama. Ndumva ari kintu kiganira na kigarutsemo ababwira ukuntu witwa Barack Obama na Joe Biden ari abantu batari inshuti habe namba, ari abantu bangana, ari abantu bazirana, ari abantu bakoranye imyaka umunani baryaryanya, ariko ukabibonera mu buzima bundi bwo hanze. Yerekana uburyo Biden yarwanyije imishinga ya Obama n'uburyo Obama nawe rero amaze iminsi atamwiyumvamo. Ibyo bintu bikaba ikindi gikuta rero uyu mugore aza kubanza kurenga. Mu bindi bikuta agomba kubanza kurenga harimo abantu nka John Morgan, uyu numwe mu bakire bateri inkunga cyane ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Ntabwo yemera imbaraga za Kamala Harris, amufata nk'umuntu udafite imbaraga n'ubushobozi bwo gukomeza gutwara ibendera ry'abademokrate, kubw'izo mpamvu agasanga byaba byiza na Kamala Harris atiyamamaje hakiyamamaza undi. Ngizo ingorane ziva ku ruhande rw'abademokrate, ngayo amahirwe ava ku ruhande rw'abademokrate, ariko se ibyago bimutegereje byo nibihe biva ku ishyaka ry'aba republike, kuko uguhangana ko kurakomeye kandi kurakomeje. Ibyo by'ibyago bihura nawe kuba republike cyangwa se abandi batari abademokrate, ndabikubwira maze kukubwira abantu bane, abantu hari kuvugwa amazina nka 12 ashobora kuvamo umuvisi we cyangwa se uzamwungiriza uzamubera vice president mu kwiyamamaza no mu gutorwa. Ariko se mu by'ukuri uwagomba kuva muri bande? Reka nkubwira abo bantu. Mu bantu uyashobora gutoranyamo uzamubera vice president, ndajya ngenda mbabwira n'amahirwe bafite. Harimo governor wa leta ya Michigan bamwita Gretchen Whitmer, n'umugore. Uyu numwe mu bantu bamaze igihe batekerezwamo ko bavamo umukandida usimbura Joe Biden. Ariko aho mfitiye impungenge ni umuntu nawe uri populaire, ndetse wanatinze cyane kwindosinga cyangwa se kuvuga ati nanjye ndabona uyu mugore ari ukwiriye kuba atorwa. Ibintu bituma nibaza cyangwa se mvuga nti uyu biragoye cyane ko yakemera kumugira mu vice perezida we. Icyo ni ikintu kimwe. Icya kabiri ni umugore. Ntimunyumve nabi abafeministe, nemera cyangwa se nemerera mu bushobozi bw'abagore. Hari ibintu byinshi bashoboye tutashobora. Ariko mu bihugu byinshi by'umwihariko no muri politike haracyari ibyuho. Nk'ubu mu mateka ya Amerika ni igihugu kibwiriza abandi uburinganire, kibwiriza abandi ubusugire, kibwiriza abantu ubwuzuzanye, kibwiriza demokarasi kurenza ibindi bihugu. Mu mateka yacyo nta mugore urakiyobora. Umugore wageze in the highest office ni Kamala Harris, wabaye vice perezida. Biragoye rero ko yajya kuba perezida ari umugore anungirizwe n'umugore. Icya kabiri, afite utundi tuntu abantu batagomba guhunga. Kamala Harris ni umuvamahanga, turabigeraho ningera mu bitero aba republike bamugabaho. Ni umuntu ukomoka ku mubyeyi umwe w'umunyajamayika n'undi w'umuhinde. Ku Banyamerika ibyo bintu nabyo babitekerezaho. Muzakurikira uko kuri Barack Obama wikomokera muri Kenya babirebagaho. Ni umuntu ufite nako ko kuba ari umugore, ariko wagaraguritse nanone muri deba za 2020 bakibaza bati se ubundi deba iri mu kwa 9 bwo azarokoka Trump bizagenda bite? Haracyari abaduta. Utwo tuntu twose waduteranya ukongera kuza kungirizwa n'uyu mugore, byo ndabiha amahirwe make, nubwo hari benshi bari kuzana uyu mugore mu b'imbere. Noze ndeba mu bitangazamakuru birimo na BBC, uyu mugore baramushyira imbere mu bashobora kuza kungiriza uyu mugore. Mu bandi bantu mu mazina akomeye harimo umugabo witwa Gavin Newsom. Uyu ni guverineri wa California. Uyu mugabo yabaye umwe mu bantu bingenzi cyangwa se Biden's surrogates cyangwa se right hands. Akaba umugabo ubarwa nk'umukandida w'abademokrate muri 2028. Niyo mpamvu niyi nshuro bona bari kugenda bamutwara gake cyane. Bamwe bamufataga nk'umuntu ugomba gusimbura Biden kuri iyi nshuro, ariko akaba yagiye afasha uyu mugore ukurikije ko yavuze kamwe ndosinze. Ni umuntu wafashije abademokrate muri ibi bihe bikomeye cyane cyane mu itangazamakuru. Azi kuvuga cyane, ndetse mu gihe muri Florida Ron DeSantis wo mu Republike yabaga yasaze uyu mugabo mwaka ushize, ari mu babaga bamusimbukana. Azi kuvuga cyane, ameze nka Trump, nuko we ari mu Republike. Byarangira rero uyu nguyu akaba ari guhabwa amahirwe yo kuza kongiriza uyu mugore. Yafashije uwitwa Biden cyane ku rwego yemeraga gatega akageza Washington kugira ngo afashe Biden mu nama zitandukanye, ndetse n'abandi baguverineri bo mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Uyu mugabo akaba yarafashije by'umwihariko kampanye ya Biden muri Michigan ku itariki enye z'ukwezi kwa karindwi. Uyu mugabo akaba yaranashimiye Biden avuga ko ari umuntu utikunda nyuma yuko Biden avanyemo kandidatire ye, ndetse akavuga ko ashyigikiye umugore w'imirimbanyi kandi udatinya witwa Harris ugomba guhangana na Trump. Uyu mugabo ndamuha amahirwe menshi cyane. Kubera iki muha amahirwe? We na Kamala Harris si ubwa mbere bakorana, barakoranye imyaka irenga ine, bose bari muri state imwe. Harris arazamuka cyane aratumbagira, ariko icyo gihe uyu mugabo yararenze Harris yari Attorney. Uyu mugabo ari meya, n'umuntu baziranye bashobora no kuzuzanya byoroshye. Ndamubona nk'umuntu mwiza nubwo ntabivuga ijana ku ijana. Ntandukanye ibintu nizere ijana ku ijana n'ibintu uvuga ngo bifite probability. Mu bandi batekerezwa harimo uwitwa Peter Buttigieg. Ni ministri ushinzwe gutwara abantu n'ibintu. Akaba ari umugabo rwose wari usanzwe nawe aruta kuba perezida, ndetse muri 2020 yashakaga kwiyamamaza biranga. Akaba umuntu ukunda gufasha Biden mu bijyanye n'itumanaho. Ni umuntu rero ushobora nawe kuza kwiyamamaza. Hari amazina menshi arimo abitwa ba Josh Shapiro, ni gavana Pennsylvania. Hari abitwa ba J.B. Pritzker, ni gavana wa Illinois. Hari n'abandi benshi barimo ba Andy Beshear, Westmoreland, Cory Booker na Raphael Warnock, ndetse na Mark Kelly. Ariko nshatse nakubwira ngo bari abane navuze mbere nibo bafite imbaraga cyangwa se nibo bakaze. Twigire rero ku mbogamizi uyu mugore agomba guhura nazo zivuye mu ishyaka ry'abarepubulike bahanganye. Imbogamizi za mbere ni uko batari umuntu mwiza muri deba, kandi bagomba kugira deba mu kwezi kwa cyenda. Iyi deba akaramuka yiguye mahanganye na Trump bizaba ibibazo, kandi bo bamaze iminsi baratangiye kumwataka. Ikindi azahura n'imbogamizi y'Abanyamerika benshi batemeranya nawe ku bijyanye n'itegeko ryo gukuramo inda. Icya gatatu kikazaba ibintu bijyanye n'abinjira muri Amerika bidakurikije amategeko, ibirego amaze iminsi ashinjwa, ndetse abo mu ishyaka ry'abarepubulike bo bakavuga ko uyu mugore nawe ari umusaruro w'abo binjira muri Amerika bidakurikije amategeko, barimo ko nawe urumva ava mu mahanga, ndetse ngo no muri 2021 yarinze asoza nta mupaka asuye n'umwe. Nyamara byari mu nshingano mu rwego rwo kwerekana ko icyo kibazo cy'abinjira bidakurikije amategeko kibangamye. Maze rero uya kazahura n'ihangana rikomeye ry'abarepubulike, basa nk'aho bamaze iminsi babizi ko ariwe bazahangana nawe, bakabara natangiye kumugabaho ibitero abewe abundi bizabasaba kuzamuka umusozi utorushye kuko intege nke za Biden zabaye nkizifasha uwitwa Trump muri kampanye. Trump ubona batangiye kwibasira abademokrati kare nko kuwa gatandatu yagiye kwiyamamariza muri Michigan yamaze iminota 115 avuga wenyine muri yo yafashe umwanya munini wo kwibasira abademokrate nka ko mwubona muri convention basoza mu ijambo rye izina Biden ryaje mishuro 20 naha ryajemo cyane rero aho yibasiye governor wa Michigan cyane witwa Gretchen Whitmer ntabwo ari accident kumwibasira gucyo nuko yarabizi neza ko uyu muntu nawe ashobora kuzaba umuntu bahangana cyo kuzaha muri umujyi wa kabiri wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yongeye kubibutsa cyane ku nganda bereka ko muri ya gahunda ye ya America Great Again and Putting America First azita cyane ku nganda z'aba bantu bo muri Michigan ndetse abibutsa ko muri 2020 muri Michigan bari bamutoye ahabarurwa abatora barenga 154 atariko naribwe muri make uyu mugore ni challenge agiye guhura nazo kubibaza niba byarangiye ntabwo birarangira kubibaza bati prediction uraduha kangahe ku ijana ko uyu mugore azemerwa cyangwa ntiyemerwe ni 50-50 ni 50-50 kuko mu bantu bamurwanya haracyarimo abantu bakomeye nabonye nabitwa ba Mark Zuckerberg Elon Musk batangiye kumugabaho ibitero araza kwisanga arwana intambara nyinshi ndasoje muri ubwo buryo mwemere mbashimire cyane ko tubanye muri iki kiganiro mbifurize ishya n'ihirwe yakoze cyane tripoti cyangwa se tiyotetititoto niwamfashije kuri technique nyine nitwe nkuye mu rugendo mugira umujinya kandi ntimurakare.